Muay Thai is a martial art with a variety of different styles, each style designed to dominate in different ways. From the relentless puncher to the skillful technician, each style brings its own danger to the ring. In just 6 minutes, I'll break down every Muay Thai style, how they work, their strengths, their weaknesses, so you can figure out what style you are. Whether you're a fighter, fight fan, or just interested in learning Muay Thai, this video will give you a new appreciation for the art of eight limbs. Before the video starts, please make sure to go down, comment what you'd like to see next. Also, like and subscribe so you can see more Muay Thai content just like this. Muay Thema, the technician. Muay Thema is a fighter who has high fight IQ and ring IQ. They are well versed in all weapons of Muay Thai. They usually rely on a lot of different techniques and are extremely adaptive, switching between different styles depending on their opponent. They require a lot of space in the ring and a lot of control of the ring. Their strength is that they don't actually have to use any strength. Instead of relying on power, they rely on one weapon, and that's their head. An example of this fighter in modern Muay Thai would be Senchai or Super Lek. An example of this in UFC would be Anderson Silva or Israel Adesanya. The only downside I can think of to this style is that it takes ages to master, and a pressure fighter like Muay Mat or Muay Buak can give them a really hard time. Moving on, we have Muay Thai, the kick specialist, known for the crazy accurate teeps and the highly effective roundhouse kicks. They use their legs like baseball bats, firing kicks to all areas of the body. They usually use the kicks to set up other attacks. The best way to beat a Muay Thai style is to time their kicks and set up powerful blows, as what happened in the fight with Ilya Topuria and Max, and Ilya Topuria and Volk, two former UFC champions. An example of Muay Thai in modern Muay Thai would be Super Lek, known for his devastating kicks, and he has the nickname Kicking Machine. If you want more information about Super Lek, Muay Thai, or Muay Thema, visit the video I have on Super Lek. An example of this style in UFC would be Edson Barbosa. Now let's talk about Muay Thai's offensive styles. Muay Mat. Muay Mat is one of the strongest styles, as it is the punching specialist. It is known for its relentless pressure and powerful strikes. Muay Mat fighters usually prefer their attacking and insane offense over defending and evasion. One of the most known examples in UFC is Ilya Topuria, Jose Aldo, and Justin Gaethje. One of the most known examples in modern Muay Thai is Rod Tang. He has gained international success over his style. If you want more information about this style and Rod Tang, please watch the video I've made, as you get a better understanding for this. Moving swiftly on to the next offensive Muay Thai style, Muay Buk, the pressure fighter. This style creates pressure machines and is constantly making pressure for the opponent and keeping them on their back foot. Usually super unpredictable and dangerous. Imagine Mike Tyson, but in Muay Thai. Some examples of this style in UFC is Nate Diaz, Tony Ferguson, and Dustin Poirier. The only weakness I can see this style having is that you need high amounts of cardio, and I mean way more than the average Muay Thai professional fighter. And all this offense leaves you with not much defense and leaves you pretty open. So that's the only weakness I'd give this. A Muay Thai fighter that resembles this style the most is Bulkor. If you want to see a video on this style or on Bulkor, please comment this below. Muay Sok. Muay Sok is the elbow specialist. This style is probably the most brutal and bloody style of all styles mentioned in this video. This fighter mainly focuses on getting close and releasing devastating elbow strikes, usually producing a quick finish. They often have pinpoint accuracy and immense power with all their fights, resulting in a stoppage. One well-placed elbow can end a fight as quickly as it started. They have the most trouble dealing with the Muay Thai style since it keeps them out of range. The best example of this style in UFC is Yair Rodriguez and John Jones. Next up, Muay Plan. Muay Plan is the clinch specialist. They are extremely experienced in the clinch, turning close combat into an art form. Their goal in a fight is to get into the clinch and outmaster their opponents, clinching at any opportunity, followed by a barrage of knees, throws, and sweeps. This style demands strength and cardio. The best style to deal with Muay Plam is Muay Sok, as they thrive in close combat. The best example of this in UFC is Demetrius Johnson, John Jones, and Islam Makhachev. They're the best clinch artists. Finally, the last one, Muay Kayo, the knee specialist. Imagine fighting someone who knees you from every angle, left, right, in, out, even flying through the air. Once in range, the knees come with some serious power, precision, and strength, leading to brutal finishes. The strategy is simple but crazy effective. Get close enough to knee, and then knee. Usually done through setups and combos. The best examples of this in UFC is Demetrius Johnson, John Jones, and Jose Aldo. Now that I've shown you every single Muay Thai style, how do you find your style? It will usually take you ages to find your style, and you'll usually fall into a style that you like doing the most. Try find a style that you love. For example, I'm pretty short, so I'm around 5'8", 5'9", so I do more of a Rod Tang style. If you're short like me, maybe you more of a pressure fighter style. If you're a taller fighter, maybe it's best if you go on more of the defensive or long range style, like super leg. After sparring a bunch, you'll naturally gravitate to a style that you like. So spar until you find one. I haven't personally found my own style yet. I'm still practicing. But another way is watching others fight. So I watch Superlek, Rod Tang, and in UFC, I like to watch Volkanovski, John Jones, Max Holloway, Jose Aldo, Ilya Topuria as well. Watch a bunch of fights and you'll usually find your style. Anyway, that's going to wrap it up. I hope you found something in this video. Go down in the comment what you want to see next. Like, subscribe if you want to see content just like this. And I'd like to really thank you for watching.